Hi, Peridot.
Steven, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Oh, I work this stupid thing. Steven?
Hi, Peridot.
Steven! Behold, my resourceful genius. I figured out how to get Wi-Fi in the barn. A connection is fast enough to stream Camp Pining Hearts in all 1,080 peas. It took me a while, but let me tell you how I did it. So I had to go through...
Peridot?
So there I was, face to face with one of those big...
Peridot, you're breaking up.
Running for my life with nothing but a... And then it bit me! And now the Wi-Fi works perfectly. What did you do today?
I learned how to do this.
What? Lapis, get over here.
Is that Steven?
Yes.
Oh no, Steven, what happened?
Oh, you guys, it's fine. It's just a...
How did he get trapped in there? Why are you doing something?
Lapis, relax. It's my communication pad.
Who did this to you? Steven, I'll get you out of there. Where's your gem on this thing?
Lapis?
Can't find it.
What?
You must be inside.
Wait, Lapis.
It's just a screen. Stop.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, thank the stars. I thought you were a goner.
Step aside, Peridot. I have to free him.
Lapis, no!
I'll save you, Steven. I'll save you like you saved me.
Calm down.
Wait, stop. I'm fine.
Steven, you're okay. Oh, sorry, Peridot.
It's okay. Just take it easy with that bat.
Oh, look, it's Lion. Wait, Lion. Lion, be careful. Lion, no! No, that was Connie's laptop. Lion!
You should really be more careful with other people's stuff.
Hmm.